2018 Chevrolet Colorado. Number 2 in compact pickup trucks. Is the Chevrolet Colorado a good truck? The Chevrolet Colorado is a great truck that can handle almost anything you throw at it. Its three available engines provide good power and above average fuel economy. These potent powertrains also make the Colorado one of the class leaders in towing and hauling. Crew cab models have a spacious second row that can comfortably fit adults, and there are plenty of tech features available across the various trim levels. Just be aware that the infotainment system can be sluggish at times. How much does the Chevrolet Colorado cost? The base Colorado has a starting price of around $20,000, making it less expensive than many class rivals. However, the lower trims offer little in the way of features. For a truck that's capable and comfortable, you'll need to step up to either the WD trim starting at just over $23,000 or the Lieutenant starting at just under $27,000. The two most expensive trims are the Z71 and ZR2, both of which have several off-road upgrades. The ZR2 costs the most, with a starting price around $40,000. Chevrolet Colorado versus the competition. Which is better, Chevrolet Colorado or GMC Canyon? The GMC Canyon and the Colorado have the same lineup of engine choices, almost identical feature availability, and the same towing and hauling capabilities. The main difference between these two General Motors cousins is the cabin quality. The Colorado is nice enough for the price you pay, but the Canyon boasts more refinement and an upscale design, particularly in the Denali trim. Surprisingly, there's little difference in the base prices, with the Canyon coming in less than $1,000 higher than the Colorado. Choosing between these compact trucks depends on whether you're willing to pay a little more for the Canyon's premium ambience